Swingville and Hell's Bay. And as they come down towards the second from home, there's absolutely nothing between the two of them, and they've quickly gone clear of Ballyveasy, who's been left a dozen lengths behind. So at the second last now, Hell's Bay, the Red Rider runs out and unseats the rider. And Ballyveasy jumps away to the right. Hell's Bay looked like he was going to do it about 30 yards.